Hey everyone, Trello just announced a really exciting feature with AI. Check this out. With the new email to board options, you can use AI to actually help summarize the email and utilize the other fields in Trello, like the due dates and checklists and labels and members, to help you categorize your cards as they come in. So to make this work, you just need to go to a Trello board, click these three dots, and go to your email to board settings. If you didn't know this already, there's an email address every Trello board has that you can copy, and when you forward an email to that address, it creates a card in your board. So within this, you can make sure you have this summarize with AI turned on, and you can, again, read more about this feature by going to this article. You can specify which list they come in. So let's try this out. I've got a 5K I'm about to be running. Let's say I've got this email here. I want to forward it to Trello. I'm gonna paste in here, hit send, and let's wait for it to come over here to my Trello board. And now we can see it's added this card in here, and usually what it would do is just dump the body of the email in the card and then be done with it. But what it's actually done is it summarized it and put the summary in the description. It included all of the relevant files that were with it, such as like the calendar event, the original email copy if I wanted to read that. And it also went ahead and set a due date for it, which is the date of the 5K, which is super amazing. I don't necessarily need any checklist items on here, but it could have added some checklist if there were some associated items with it. Like, for instance, if I had a trip, it may remind me to book a flight or something like that. So this is super cool. I'm just giving a quick update just so you all can see how it works and start trying it out. You will need to have Atlassian Intelligence turned on for your workspace. And to do that, go to your workspace. And if you go in your workspace settings, you will see there's a section for Atlassian Intelligence. Just make sure that is turned on. Also believe this feature is only available for premium Trello users because the Atlassian Intelligence features are not in the free plan. So you will need to be paying Trello users to utilize this, but it's super exciting. I think it's gonna be kind of useful. I've heard from my good friend Mike Day that he will actually include a bit of a prompt when he does the forward so he can say some more things that it should do. So we'll have to have him on to talk more about some cool stuff you can do with that. This is the gist of it. Would love to hear what you think. By the way, if you want to be on top of all of the news about all things Trello, make sure you're subscribed to my weekly newsletter, trello.substack.com. You can go to howtotrello.com. I'll include a link in the description. You can sign up there. And I keep folks up to date on things like this and also share how to best use features and tips and tricks in Trello. So also make sure you're subscribed to this channel because I love creating videos like this about how to use Trello and other productivity systems to improve your lives. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.